Hello guys, vinyl is back. Everyone knows that, and all the companies, they are trying to balance between two worlds: the digital, the streaming, which is the future, and the analog, the vinyl, which is the future as well. So here we have a new phono stage. This is a pre-phono amplifier that every turntable user needs in order to drive correctly his amplifier, because the turntables, the cartridges, are providing low level signal output. On the background here we have a nice movie, A Star is Born, in 8K from the LG television. But this is the Zenfone from IFI, and we're gonna do the unboxing. IFI audio. This is an moving magnet and moving coil phono stage. Comes from the line, the series Zen. Now the series Zen of IFI Audio has four units: Zen Blue, Zen DAC converter, Zen CAN headphone amplifier, and now Zen Phono for the analog lovers among us. Enter your zone, Zen. So if you like to live in a Zen mode, you have to buy the Zen products from IFI Audio. So let's do the unboxing, because never opened it before. I just did that 2 days ago, but now I'm gonna open the box completely. So the box is white inside, and we see the parts that comes with. So first of all, we see the warranty. All the devices have to have this kind of certification, let's say. This is the Zen Phono. There are no buttons in front, just no selector, just to push button. The on-off, I think, is one. I will check it, and the other is the subsonic filter. So this is the specs here. This phono stage accepts phono cartridges, MC high input. The phono stage has a high input, but the cartridge has high output. MC low output cartridges and MC very low output cartridges, and has a subsonic filter in order to reduce the subsonic frequencies in terms to enhance or to clear the bass of your and the mid-range frequencies of your system when you play vinyl. So this is the other side of the manual instruction. So this is the inputs that accepts the ground. We have ground, of course. We need ground in order to reduce the noise. Balance output. The good thing, or the funny thing, with this product is it provides two outputs. One is RCA and the other is Pentacon. It's like a mini jack, but it's balanced. So you have a balanced output. If you buy the proper one cable, you can drive your amplifier or your system with a balanced phono stage, balanced connection. It's not XLR, it's a Pentacon, new interface, let's say, but has the same features as XLR. Here is the device, comes inside this bag. The same color as all the Zen lineup. This is the front face. Two buttons, as we said, subsonic and on off. And this is the rear side, that we have the grounding, the earth here, the Pentacon balance output, RCA output, and the inputs. So these are covered with nice caps here in order to protect the gold-plated connectors here. There we have the selector. It depends on the cartridge that you were using. And here is the power supply, which is external one. There is one inside in this white box. We found the RCA cable to do the first connection with our turntable. This is a good quality. But this cable has no grounding in order to ground our turntable with our phono stage. So we're gonna need such a cable. We have to find such a cable, or some turntables, they include this turntable, this cable, this ground. Then this is the power supply now, that the basic one, that it comes with the product. We will find it in the box. This one is 5 volts. So if we like to upgrade the sound of our Zen Phono, so if we like to upgrade the sound, we can change that, this one, but it's fine as it comes. This is a device. This is our turntable. So one use of this Zen Phono is to upgrade our turntable. If our turntable has a built-in, as many turntables are having these days, if there is a built-in phono stage here, by adding this Zen Phono, we'll immediately upgrade the sound quality of our inexpensive, regular, introductory turntable. So that's a good step. If you like the vinyl, if you have started to like the sound of the vinyl, to improve it a lot with this external phono stage. The price is not that expensive, it's 100, 500, I think, 150, 160 euros, around there. So let's check it more. So when we put it on power, the Zen Phono has some indicators on blue ones. This is the on-off here, as we can see. Blue indication, and this is the subsonic filter. That's it, has no... And from the back side, we just select what kind of cartridge we have. Okay, we don't have selectors, for example, capacitance, resistance, or how many... the capacity of to select the capacity of MM cartridges or the load of MC cartridges, but we have four, as we can see, four different selections here that has to do with the output of our cartridges or the type of our cartridge that we are using. So from the other side, as we said, is this one, input out, and two outputs, one input, two outputs. With one of them, it's XLR, Pentacon connector. So after removing these four long screws, we discover the inside part, the inside world of this Zen Phono. Here we see the front face is from metal aluminum, so it's not cheap made, it's very well made from good materials. This is the chassis, which is thick enough, with a damping underneath in order for a better standing on the rack. And this is the esoteric world. Let's see the parts. As we see here very well selected components, audiophile capacitors, special care for the input, the input of the power, I think. This is the on-off, and this is the selector of the subsonic filter. And underneath we have this side. Again, it looks very well constructed, very well made. Let's zoom a bit. So you see the design here is symmetrical, that's why it's balanced, the output. Here we have the outputs, so this is the balanced output here, you see, say something there. So this is the phono, Zen Phono device from Hi-Fi Audio. It's a new product, just announced, we just received it for review. There are four devices now in the Zen lineup of Hi-Fi Audio. It's a good idea, a good time to upgrade our sound quality of our turntable if we don't have such a phono stage, and we're using the internal one that exists in all turntables these days. Thanks for watching.